Unfortunately, in the ninth, Renny Paggio greeted him with a leadoff single. They pulled Tommy, gives way to Jake Peter, who then allows a double inside the line by Matt Jones. And then Austin Montgomery hitting what we believe is the first true dark nighttime after the sun goes down home run in this ballpark off Peter to make it a one-run game. And then Jake settled down and got three straight outs. And I guess, you know, at the end of the day, Jay still wins. And Jays give up three runs in that ninth inning. The no-hitter doesn't happen, but Tommy Strunc has set up this bullpen in great shape, and this pitching rotation in great shape for the weekend. You go 8-plus with your starter tonight. You'd like, ideally, to get 6 out of Tommy. He gets you 8-plus, and then you bring in Jake Peter to close it out. And now you're sitting pretty for the weekend pitching-wise. The Jays get that first win, which is always important, and they also shed the stigma of Cody Forsythe, who had been dominant against the Jays in the regular season and never given up an earned run in the regular season against the Jays in two previous appearances, jumped on him early with an unearned run in the second and then got the big home run by Alex Staley, a three-run shot, which proved to be the game-winning margin as Southern got those three in the ninth, but it's not enough. Creighton wins it tonight 4-3. We hope to catch up with Tommy Strunc here in the post-game show, and we'll be back with more in a moment on 1620 The Zone.
Heard you needed help before the school bake sale.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. Welcome to my kitchen.
Oh, well, there's a lot of office stuff in here.
Yeah, it's dual purpose.
All right. Well, first, let's preheat the oven.
That's also my credenza, so let's move the file folder.
Safety first. Do you have a knife?
Next to the printer. Or you could use the paper cutter.
Let's just empty out that mixing bowl.
Then where would I put the business cards?
In your recipe file?
At this rate, you might want to remodel your home with a new office and a dream kitchen. U.S. Bank can help with the home equity line of credit at an introductory rate of 1.99% APR for 6 months. Then varies with prime.
We could make chocolate linguine. Do you have a pasta maker?
No, but I do have a paper shredder.
What?
It cuts flat things in strips.
You really do need help.
Apply today at any U.S. Bank branch, usbank.com/lowrate, call 800-209-BANK, and use your equity to get the most out of your home. All of us serving you. U.S. Bank. Some restrictions may apply. Subject to credit approval. For details about credit costs and terms, call 800-209-BANK or see your U.S. banker. Home equity loans and lines offered to U.S. Bank National Association N.D. Equal Housing Lender Member FDIC.
Ooh, let's cut the cake with this letter opener.
Now who needs the help?
Food rush. Taste buds lost their mojo. Are you a victim of bland, block, king size, whatever? Well, your salvation has arrived. Take a journey into the unexpected at Lansky's. Lansky's, your tongue will rejoice. Your mouth will mumba. Your taste buds will tangle. Lansky's pizza, puffed and steak fillies take eating to a new level. Lansky's didn't invent food. They just made it better. Great food. Great people. Lansky's. Sweet.
Since the inception of Rotella's Italian Bakery, taste and texture have been its most coveted secret. High-quality products begin with the finest ingredients, integrated carefully with old-world skills passed on from generation to generation. True to its roots, both the wonderful taste and texture are craftily blended with new, modern efficiencies, resulting in a unique, consistent flavor. Rotella's Italian Bakery offers a full range of bread loaves, hamburger buns, hoagies, dinner rolls, breadsticks, hot dog buns, brat buns, and an entire line of specialty items. To see its full line of products, please visit www.rotellasbakery.com.
You're listening to Blue Jays Baseball on 1620 The Zone.
Or no balls, two strikes, I beg your pardon. Popped him up, a deep fly ball down the line, looking towards the ball, and it is gone! Alex Staley with a towering home run right over the 335 marker in left field. Game-winning difference in this one tonight. Alex Staley sneaking it in the left field foul pole, and Creighton wins it 4-3 in the opener against Southern Illinois, the final line score. Jays 4 runs on 8 hits, no errors. The winning pitcher, Tommy Strunc, 8 innings of no-hit ball, finally gave up a hit in the top of the ninth inning. He did give up an earned run, walked 5, striking out a career-high 8. Alex Staley with those 3 runs batted in, and Cassanini had 2 hits. For Southern, 3 runs on 3 hits, 1 error, and the losing pitcher is Cody Forsythe, who falls to 1-3. We plan to catch up with Tommy Strunc right after we come back from this timeout. You're listening to Blue Jay Baseball on 1620 The Zone.
Heard you needed help before the school bake sale.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. Welcome to my kitchen.
Oh, well, there's a lot of office stuff in here.
Yeah, it's dual purpose.
All right. Well, first, let's preheat the oven.
That's also my credenza, so let's move the file holder.
Safety first. Do you have a knife?
Next to the printer. Or you could use the paper cutter.
Let's just empty out that mixing bowl.
Then where would I put the business cards?
In your recipe file?
At this rate, you might want to remodel your home with a new office and a dream kitchen. U.S. Bank can help with the home equity line of credit at an introductory rate of 1.99% APR for 6 months, then varies with prime.
We could make chocolate linguine. Do you have a pasta maker?
No, but I do have a paper shredder.